Hi, so today we're going to have a quick look at an NT530 from Foxwell plugged into a Mazda 2 year 2012. So if we go into Mazda, and then we can choose Smart VIN, automatic keyless entry, which this one isn't, and then presented with a page that shows us a bit of a summary of the vehicle. So we accept that. We can then go on to do a quick scan. So it'll work its way through all of the systems around the car and telling us which one of them have faults and which ones are okay. So let's go into the engine. Let's quickly read fault codes. Right, let's choose this option at the top. Yes. Yes again. Okay, no fault codes found, that's good. So drop back out of there, and back again. Let's go and have a look at this live data. Let's look at the active tests that are offered on this engine. So a good list of active tests here. Injectors, yeah, it's all looking good. And we're back to the top of the list again. Right, so let's drop back out of there. Now let's go and have a look at the ABS system. Let's have a look, just check, read the fault codes. Yes, yes again. No fault codes, it was always good. Okay, and let's look at the active tests here. Again, another good list of active tests. Some valve tests. Yeah, good range, back to the top. Okay, so that's a good list of active tests there. Now what's next? The body control module. Yeah. Okay, so we picked up one fault code there because we've got the driver's door open on the car. So it's spotted that. So let's just drop back out of there. Let's go and look what active tests we've got now on the body control module. Another good range of active tests there. So it looks like we can turn on some lights and things. Okay, let's go back. Right, so let's just drop out of the diagnostics menu now. And let's have a look at special functions. Okay, what have we got in the chassis? ABS, that's what's in there. Sensor initialization, okay. Now let's look at the ESP. I've got steering angle calibration. Let's drop back out of there. Let's have a look at electrical. Exterior lighting. That's the headlamp. Okay, what's the options on that? Oh, auto level sensor. Okay. So we drop back out of here and now let's have a look in the powertrain. Okay, so we've got oil reset and some OBD test modes. So if you've got any questions on the Foxwell NT530, would like to check any coverage or functionality of it, please just contact us at gendan.co.uk.